that meeting. Yes, back then, before they had vacuums and all of that.
This is Blueberry. This is the house that was built in 1834 by Old Bird. It originally came from Blueberry, which is now by Blueberry. And this is our British middle-class house. They are the wealthiest people in our world. So you can see that doorway from here.
There's just this little thing where that way is that men's room and the men's sitting area.
That's men's, that's the Victorian man cave. This is the formal dining room. Parlor, mostly for ladies. But after dinner, the men would either stay in the dining room or and then a final tea would be served, and then you go, and then you went home. That's very formal.
Formal things happen. I'm going to go.
Yeah, sorry, I had to get in the closet.
They pick up the whole fun of standing behind the door by putting a window across there.
Okay,
ancient children stand here, guests walk in, and the kids walk up, and then, you know, but I forgot what's in here.